earning the credibility to say something, the world is not going to take the time to really analyze your message and compare it to everybody else's message. What you kind of need to do is you need to answer the question, how is it that I have made myself appear qualified enough to have this thing? What is it that would, on first glance, by a casual observer, show them that I am qualified to deliver this message? Because the truth is, you may indeed be qualified to deliver the message, perhaps even more qualified than most other people, but they are not going to give you a chance because they are so busy, so overwhelmed, etc. That if you want it to be heard, like if you want to play the game in order to actually have it work, you need to set things up so that they don't have to work so hard to understand that you're qualified, because they're just not going to want to do it. This is where social proof comes in. This is one of the three key points that I talk about. Social proof is basically, what is your credibility that allow other people to look at you and say, oh, okay, well, she's clearly qualified. She's clearly pre-vetted. Let's give her a chance.
That's Dorie Clark, and I'm Bryan Falchuk.
The Do A Day Podcast. Will you hear from the most inspiring people who have been through hard times, overcome them, and have turned around to help others with what they've learned? I'm your host, Bryan Falchuk. I know because I've lived it myself. I've written about it in my book, Do A Day, and that's why I'm bringing you this show. Remember, today's a new day. Go out and do it.